Chapter 25 Figures of Speech.
A figure of speech is a departure from the ordinary form of expression or the ordinary course of ideas in order to produce a greater effect. Here are some of the most common figures of speech: simile, metaphor, personification, hyperbole, onomatopoeia, oxymoron, irony, alliteration.
Simile. In a simile, a comparison is made between two objects of different kinds, which have, however, at least one point in common. The simile is usually introduced by such words like as or so. Examples: eyes as blue as the sky.
You were as brave as a lion.
Metaphor. Metaphor is an implied simile. It proceeds as if two things were one. Examples: the camel is a ship of the desert.
My heart is a lonely hunter that hunts on a lonely hill.
Personification. Personification simply means making inanimate objects and abstract notions spoken of as having life and intelligence. Examples: the wind whispers secrets in my ear, laughter holding both her sides. Hyperbole. Hyperbole is a figure of speech that makes something sound much more exciting or great in magnitude than it really is. It is used to make the point emphatic by overstatement. Examples: she wept oceans of tears.
I have told you 1,000 times that you should complete your work in time. Onomatopoeia. Onomatopoeia is defined as a word which imitates the natural sounds of a thing. Examples: the birds chattered noisily. The rustling leaves kept me awake.
Oxymoron. It is a figure of speech in which contradictory terms appear side by side. For example, man proposes, God disposes. The best cure for insomnia is to get a lot of sleep. Irony. It is a figure of speech in which words are used in such a way that their intended meaning is different from the actual meaning of words. Examples: the thieves robbed the police station. The name of India's biggest dog was Tiny.
Alliteration. This consists of the repetition of the same sound or syllable at the beginning of two or more words. Examples: Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers. She sells seashells down by the seashore.